or the dirt digger thing for my mom. I got it.
Gonna post this first 5 miles of Hare and Hound just as a little predecessor so I can take my time and develop the rest of my video. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna post this up, save it. This is about 8 minutes worth, and it's the first 5 miles of this Los Coyotes Hare and Hound last race of the year. Super stoked. And yeah, I hope this looks fast to you because it was fast to me. But I realize I'm going half as fast as some of the guys. My times are twice as what the fast guys are. So if you're looking at desert racing from afar, just know that this is half as fast as some folks are. And it's amazing. It's battle these whoops, the dust, desert, the rocks. So fun. And super grateful to make it through this year without major injury. I did break my thumb earlier in the year, but made it through it. We all get injuries, and I don't know. So yeah, check this out. This is cool. This little snippet. Come with a full video here soon. Thanks, y'all. Thank you. Yeah.